SpongeBob and hold your phone, unlock your screen, and the software. It will automatically connect to this robot. And we have three different kind of hand that can be installed on this robot. You see, this is the first one. And this. And here is the second one. This was especially for the bath. And it comes to the third one. The third one is like something that you can do like this by this robot on your back. And this robot will move. Exactly, it will move follows your finger. You see? If you move upward, it will move upward. If you move downward, it will move downward. You move up and down at different positions, it will always follow your finger. If you move left and right, it will also move left and right. If you move, draw a circle on your back, this is a big one, or a small one. And the force that it put on your back can be adjusted by how much you tilt your phone. If you tilt your phone forward, it will push harder. If you tilt your phone backward, it will push softer and softer until it lifts your back. If you're just too tired to move your finger, you can switch to precise mode. Here we have three different kind of precise. Each one stands for different kind of massage. For example, you click the first one, you see the path here on the screen. It will move like this path. And the red star and the red dot is indicate the position of the hand. You see the first one is moved horizontally at different levels. And if you click the second one, it will move vertically at different levels. And if you click the third one, it will draw a circle, or a lot of circle on your back. If you don't stop it, it will draw hundreds of them. Just make it relax. And if you want it to stop, just click it again, and it will stop later, like this. And if you want to leave, you can just switch back to free mode, and click stop. It will fold up to save your room, and always ready to serve you again. Bye-bye.